But with this petition, what kind of support you expected from the community and what is it that you got?
Right, that's a great question. When we started the petition, we didn't imagine what will happen. I mean, we couldn't imagine. But this, I'm really very, very, very fortunate, very happy, very blessed to say that we have 1,750 signatures almost.
Okay.
Community is, has, I think many of us are still new to the country. We don't even realize what rights we have already possible in this country. What are our responsibilities and rights towards our school system? What all we can do? So, and what is possible under American Constitution, American Texas state laws, and school district laws, what all is possible, that awareness is spreading like wildfire because of the petition, because of the two election runs that we had, me and Vara Kupam, your friend,